Well, good morning. It's 9:20 a.m. Thursday, September 28, 2017. Here are the daily happenings. Hey, what's up today? Well, I got some videos. Get to those in a second. Today is the last, and I say with a lot of happiness, the last pickup for trash and recycling, at least just for today. My zone for Mterra, and then next week will be the new pickup by Miller. And those bins, by the way, go out Monday night for Tuesday pickup, not Wednesday night for Thursday, because the sked has changed it. So 5 days in between pickup. The way we're going now, because trash is yet to be picked up on my side, was picked up, it was just after 7 o'clock on the other side, but nothing yet on this side. So we're going to be in for another late one. And like I said, Mterra, I do believe, is doing this just to be dicks, to taking their sweet-ass time because they don't care. Anyway, that's that. What else have we got here? Oh, the Jets. Yeah, big win last night. 5-3 over Ottawa after being down 3-1. So back-to-back victories in the postseason. They play their last game in Calgary on Saturday. Yes, Saturday. What else have we got? What else have we got? Oh, Hugh Hefner kicked the bucket yesterday. So, yeah. Now all the money-hungry hoes will come out of the fucking woodwork. That's mine! That's mine! But anyway, enough of that bullshit. And let's just get to the videos. Some of these are from yesterday, but we just have some silliness to show. Let's cue it up here a little bit. All right.
Senators and Jets are 3-3. That fucking Ehlers has a bad habit of trying to be a hot dog. He's practically on a breakaway, and he gets to the net, and he could have just taken the shot, but instead he had to go behind the back and in between the legs to try to pass it, which ended up going nowhere. Ehlers is bad for that shit, and hot dogging is all he does, and that's why he's with the Jets.
Yeah, for those of you who know that, watch Nick Ehlers, and it's always doing goofy shit, and sure, he's a great player, but not here, he's not.
Ah, nice! Dano puts it home! Book him, Dano! 4-3 Stitch. Finally, something good comes out of the trade with Ladd. 6:48 left, period number 3, 4-3 Stitch. Cutface don't look too happy there. But finally, somebody does something right. Oh, come on! Hit it! Oh! Yes! Woo!
Well, the camera's shaking.
Little gets the empty net. 4.5 seconds left. Stitch, you're gonna win. 5-3. Mickey! Mickey! Yes! Woo! Stitch win 5-3 over Ottawa Senators. They were down fives. There you go. Alrighty.
All right, so you heard that. Stedge won 5-3. All right, and these are from today. Just some silliness.
Ta-da!
That was a shocker. And that one there is not a surprise. Anyway, that takes care of videos. So, yeah, that's what's crack-a-lackin' today. And, well, we'll see what, like Tom Hanks says, we'll see what the tide brings.